Fränk en Andy Schleck zijn de wielrensensatie van dit moment. Ze behaalden al 5 etappezegens in de Tour, maar in de zomer van 2011 zetten ze een unieke prestatie neer. In diezelfde Tour behalen ze alle 2 het erepodium. Niet alleen op het asfalt, maar ook daarbuiten zijn de Luxemburgse broers razend populair. Vanaf jonge leeftijd was er maar 1 ding belangrijk in het leven.
As a kid, I was going up the west. And I said, it's got to be something for me.
De broers hebben alles over voor hun sport. Dat blijkt in 2008 als de 32-jarige Fränk te veel risico neemt in de Ronde van Zwitserland.
Tell yourself and you promise yourself, tomorrow you're not gonna do this again. You're not gonna hurt your body again.
Maar ze gaan onverminderd door. Fränk en Andy Schleck, de ongekroonde wielerbroers. Op weg naar veel meer roem, eer en de gele trui.
You sit over there?
Yes, please. Oh my.
You're busy, brother. Pretty busy, yeah.
Yes. So, my name is Ushi Hirosaki from Tokyo World Hashim.
Alright.
Yes. I must tell you, my English.
It's good.
Ah.
I follow.
Thank you. You're a skinny man person. Yes. You're a skinny man person for sportsmen. Where are the muscles?
No, so, if you have too much muscles.
Me?
No, bike rider. No, if if he has too much muscles.
Yes.
Then he's too heavy.
Heavy.
For the climbs. For the
he's
long.
He's climbing.
You know, in the Tour de France.
I'm sorry.
No. In the Tour de France. You know the Tour de France?
Tour of the French, of course. Yes.
We go.
That's up, why you're here.
Yes. We go up the long mountains.
Yes.
When we go up the long mountains.
Yes. You.
If we have too much muscles on the body.
Yes.
We are too heavy. Too much kilos.
Yes.
That's why we are so skinny.
Ah. Yes. Good. That's so why. Let's start interview.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good. So, let's start interview. First question. Who of you?
Okay, say again the question.
Who of you? Simple question.
Right, simple.
Who of you? Who?
Oh, I got you.
Yes.
So, I am Fränk.
Yes.
And that is Andy.
I'm Andy.
Andy, you're Andy's.
I'm the young one.
Yes, you're Andy's. And you're the brother of Andy's.
Yeah. Ah. I'm Fränk.
Yes.
Yeah.
The brother of Andy's.
Yes.
So tell me, please, all about family life.
Can you repeat the question?
How your family life look?
I have a girlfriend and I have still the 2 brothers. For Fränk it's different because he have one little child.
Yes, you have a little child?
Yes.
Ah, you still. When you made it?
It's 1.5 years now.
Sorry?
One and a half year.
Yes?
Yes.
Where?
Well, we're in the. Where we made it? In Luxembourg?
Yes.
Yes.
Where in Luxembourg?
In my bedroom.
Yes?
Yeah.
You were looking?
No.
No, I don't want anything. It's a Japanese joke. So tell me, please, all about the Tour of the French.
Of the Tour of?
Of the French.
Tour of the French. Oh.
Yes, please.
No, you have to say it right.
Tour of the France. Tour of the French.
Tour of the France. That means like the Tour of the French riders, but
Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Tour de France.
No, Tour de France.
France is difficult.
No. It's not Tour de France.
It's sexy word.
Yeah, but try again. Tour de France.
Tour. Douche de France.
Yes. Sexy.
Yes.
Yeah, it's sexy.
Yes. But why the Tour de France is so important of your world?
Because the Tour de France is the biggest race.
Yes.
In the world.
Yes. But why they put you in yellow if you win? They put you in yellow like small dog.
Yeah.
Why?
Because yellow is the color of
ducks.
Small ducks.
But especially small dogs. Why is this?
I don't think it have anything to do with the small ducks. I don't know. It's yellow because it's been yellow. Someone came and said, hey, yellow is a cool color. Let's put the leader in there.
Yeah. I don't understand. Mm-hmm. So, did you ever took the wrong road during race?
No.
You did it. One time.
Where?
Because of my. That's I. They told me you were falling in the cliff. Falling in the cliff.
And that was in Tour de Suisse.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I jumped over the fence.
Why you did it?
I was too fast in the corner. And then I flipped over the barrier.
You flipped? You were taking drugs. You were taking drugs.
He had a bad flip.
Yes. They told me not to talk about drugs. Maybe we don't use it. But you flip. You're using drugs.
No, I was too fast in the corner.
And then he flipped.
No, I came downhill, and then I was about to win the stage.
Let's talk what you did before. How many drugs you took? How many drugs you take?
I didn't take drugs.
You can tell, there's no problem, it's Japanese television.
No. I didn't take drugs.
We don't take drugs.
You hear me?
You're dopey brothers.
No, we don't take drugs.
What am I saying? Dopey brothers.
So, man.
It's no problem for to say it. You're thinking, hey, I can fly. Yes, you went over the cliff.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's good.
How is it hanging on the balcony?
How is hanging?
How is it hanging on the balcony?
You take that one.
Hanging on the bike is a mix. Sometimes you feel good, free, sometimes you feel shit and you just...
No, I mean, how is it hanging on the bike? When you are on the bike, how is it hanging? How is it hanging?
What is this shit? What do you mean?
It.
Huh? Huh? Like the pool. What do you mean?
How is it hanging on the bike?
It? Yes.
Yes. How you do it? Because you're sitting.
You don't sit on it. That would hurt.
They told me you don't have underpants.
On the bike?
Yes.
Now we have underpants, but on the bike we don't have underpants.
Kinky.
Kinky.
It's very interesting.
Yeah, but normally we stop.
You stop on them. You take it out.
Enough. Next.
Mr. Ennis, listen.
Yes.
And the brother too.
I'm Frank, by the way.
Yes.
Yes,
the brother of Ennis.
No.
Yes. You're like a little bit security man, they told me.
I am.
Yes, you driving behind him on the bike, like security. He wins, you're behind him, you're loser. Behind him, security person, but very important loser. So, brother, you listen to. Yes? If good and bad were not different, but the same, how our world looked. Something. What do you think, brother?
I didn't listen.
Why not?
Because you keep on calling me brother.
Yes. You are the brother?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good. What's the plan of the future plans?
Well, the future is we still have 3 years with Leopard Trek.
Yes.
After that, we have another.
Enough.
Yeah,
I
show you.
Yes, yes. It's not good. He likes to show you, but I think he's not good.
That is cool.
Hello,
we can take it off also.
Go.
That's all you got? Come on.
Hey,
Lance Armstrong would do it better, huh?
I was looking.
My ears?
Yes, how it's working.
Careful.
Speak, eh? Mr. Anish, can you please little bit walk for me, please? Or someone wants it? Can you please little bit walk for me, please? With your arms, ladies?
On the catwalk.
Yes? You just walking? You just walking? One more time, please.
Good, my work.
Yes. Mr. Anish, maybe you sit, please. You sit, please.
Should I sit?
Yes.
I sit.
Yes, you sitting, brothers. Mr. Anish?
Yes.
Are you sure you're no gay person?
If I'm not a
gay person?
I'm pretty sure I'm not gay.
Brother, you don't know? He's gay man.
No, I'm not gay.
No gay person? Real man is walking like this. So, yes. But it's no problem.
No.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Let's go back to your job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you sometimes really hit the mountain?
Absolutely. Yes, sometimes really.
Tell me all about it.
Well, we ride there and then we just start climbing and it's getting harder and harder. And
enough.
Enough.
Yes, enough. So, what's happening? You go up the mountains. What you have in the ear? You have something in the ear?
This is a radio connection with your car. And follows us and tells us what to do in the race. And we talk with him. We say,
no, your brother is following you.
Yeah, he follows
me.
Yes. But the car follows us. And then we take the radio. We say, Kim is our boss.
Yes.
We have to piss.
Yes.
And then he say, okay, you go for piss. And said, Kim, we are thirsty, we need to drink. And then he said, yes, come for a drink.
Why are you talking to your shirt?
Craig.
He's a little strange.
I can't.
Brother.
I can't do this anymore.
He's a little bit strange. Yeah.
In the race, we have also this.
This
then
little.
Then you take it.
It's like room service.
Almost. Less cheap.
Yes. So tell me, please, about your country. How small is it and who discovered it? Yeah. A serious question.
Well, we have 500,000 people.
And what's the big city?
The biggest city is Luxembourg.
No, I mean city.
Yeah, but the capital of Luxembourg, it's called Luxembourg.
Capital? You talking about money?
No, it's like in Japan, it's Tokyo. So, the big city of Japan is Tokyo.
Yes.
Tokyo.
Yeah, we were talking about your country.
Yes.
Thank you.
So I'm telling you.
Thank you. So, I think this is the end of the interview.
That's
maybe
it?
You want to say something to Japanese viewers. Can you do it on the camera? Maybe you're sitting together. yes. for the camera?
The brother?
Like real brothers. Maybe you show the arms, so, yes, around you. Yes.
Good. Should I talk about brother?
Put your arms around each other. You too, Andy, to your brother. Yes, take your brother. Oh, yes, a little bit sweating.
A little bit sweating?
Maybe I sit next to you. Yes? Wait.
Oh,
I sit next
you want
to you?
Sit here?
No, I go here.
No, come here.
I go here.
Wait, I am gay, don't worry.
Choshima, you go together.
Yeah.
Arms around you, yes. Hanchani, Choshima, hi. Brother Shrek, come on.
Hello, Japan. It was nice to have your colleague over here. She taught us a little bit about your culture, even just a little bit.
Enough. Enough.
Yes. Good,
master. No, I think. That's an easy
part for me. So. This is the end of the interview.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty.
Yes.
I have to say it was very, very pleasant.
Yeah.
Really liked it. It's different, special though. Very special.
Thank you. Brother. You have picture for you, for me, please.
A what?
Picture. You don't have pictures? Hmm. I have picture for me, for you.
Yeah?
Yes. I have picture. Why is this?
She's pretty.
You know this girl?
I've seen her just before.
Who is this? What did you say to her?
Come over here. Come over here.
What?
Huh? Who is this?
Come over here.
It's me.
I've seen you before.
Yes. Oh, I can't believe it. I really believe this was serious.
Fränk.
Come over here.
Here.
Brother, go away.
Brother.
That was pretty awesome.
Thank you.
It's cool.
It's cool.
I was getting serious. Japanese.
Are you up?
I was getting sweaty. Fuck it. We need a copy.
Yes, of course you get one. Of course.
So your real name is Ushi?
No, my real name is Wendy. And he's dying.
Taking drugs?
Taking drugs, flipping.
Brother, it's enough.